And the NFL is turning to robotics to keep the season going. The Carolina Panthers are deploying a virus-killing robot. The robot will disinfect player and public areas at the Charlotte Stadium. It's the first NFL team to try this. The coronavirus-killing machine uses UV rays to literally zap germs and sanitize spaces. And in the true spirit of Southern hospitality, it even zaps the visiting team's facilities and equipment. Randy?